Criminals operating in Morocco and Spain trafficked hashish into Europe via Costa del Sol on Spain's southern coast. The drugs were loaded onto fishing boats in Morocco. The boats then rendezvoused in the Mediterranean Sea with couriers riding jet skis. The couriers then took possession of the drugs and took them back to Costa del Sol for distribution. Spanish police broke up the criminal gang, arresting some 30 members of Moroccan, Spanish, and Italian nationality.